Don't move. You're the one who was with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe.
How did you know? Who are you?
Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus, William Birkin.
What?
John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me.
G-Virus?
It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus.
Then that must mean the creature in the police department is...
Precisely. My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus.
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures.
And create offspring. No.
Too bad.
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Ada, can you hear me? Come on, snap out of it!
Thank you.
Don't die on me, Ada. Come on! Wake up! Come on! Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Yeah.